Let's do this.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
She scores big with the counter.
Down with a sling blade.
Drop kick.
Countered it just in time.
Rocked with a knee lift.
And a poison run.
Drop kick finds the spot.
Can't be enough, can it?
Slips the shoulder up.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Rocket kick. Knees across the abdomen. She's starting to look concerned. Reversal there. And responds with a counter of their own. Turning the tables there.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
And she stunned in the corner.
Tiger fake kick.
Gets inside the ring. Oh, quite an effective counter. Closed fist connects.
Oh, man.
Ow.
Oh, ouch.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
What impact off that knee lift.
Unique takedown. Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
Great counter.
She saw it coming.
Look at her answering back. Wow.
Corkscrew moonsault. Beautiful.
Lift off.
Shooting star.
Into the turnbuckle. Turning the tables.
Punch.
Oh. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
The human torture rack.
Oh, no, a torch bomb.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Oh my goodness, that was even worse. She pops the shoulder up in one.
She is still in this fight.
A well-timed dodge. Swallowing paradise.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Two. Now she kicked out.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. Here it comes.
Come back from that.
There's two! Wow, just barely making it out.
It was almost all over for her.
It just didn't get much closer to three than that.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Sling blade.
And a basement dropkick. Cover. Is it enough?
Two.
And she fights it off.
She just won't stay down.
Check this out. What a DDT.
Yeah, good night.
Got a hold of her.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
She gets herself.
She wants it one more time.
Ooh, the agility on display.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Stiff kick. Moved at the right time.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.